Once upon a time, in the land of Maslonia, there were these super strong creatures called muscles. They were like the body's bouncers, flexing and showing off their impressive moves. Now, these muscles loved to party and dance, but they needed some music to groove to. That's where the brain's DJ stepped in. The brain would play a funky beat and send an electric signal down the muscle's VIP pathway, also known as a motor neuron. When the signal arrived at the muscle's front door, it was like a secret code that made the muscle go wild. The code unlocked special gates called calcium channels, and the calcium rushed into the muscle like excited fans rushing into a concert. Inside the muscle, the calcium acted like the dance instructor yelling, "Everybody move!" It made the proteins within the muscle fibers, called actin and myosin, start their dance routine. They grabbed onto each other and pulled, just like a game of tug of war. As the actin and myosin tugged on each other, the muscle fibers started to shorten, just like a bunch of people doing the limbo. And voila! The muscle contracted, showing off its strength and giving you the power to do amazing things like lifting heavy objects or busting out killer dance moves on the dance floor. But wait, there's more. To keep the party going, the muscle needs energy. That's where our superhero molecule ATP swoops in. It's like a buffet for the muscles, providing the energy they need to keep dancing all night long. Now, like any party, all good things must come to an end. Muscles get tired too. After a while, they need to take a break and catch their breath. That's when the brain's DJ stops playing the music and the calcium goes back to its hiding place. The actin and myosin release their grip, and the muscle relaxes, ready for the next party. So, the next time you see someone flexing their muscles or showing off their dance moves, remember the funky party that happens inside their muscles. It's a team effort of calcium, actin, myosin, and the brain's DJ that makes muscle contraction a groovy phenomenon in the land of Musclonia. Now the points to remember from this story are 1. Muscle contraction involves a complex process that requires the interaction of various components, including actin and myosin filaments. 2. Calcium ions play a crucial role in initiating muscle contraction by binding to troponin, which exposes binding sites on actin for myosin. 3. The sliding filament theory explains how actin and myosin filaments slide past each other, resulting in muscle contraction. 4. ATP provides the energy required for the myosin heads to attach, pivot, and detach from actin during the contraction process. 5. Relaxation of muscles occurs when the stimulation from the motor neuron ceases. Calcium ions are pumped back into the sarcoplasmic reticulum, and actin and myosin filaments separate. That's it. Click here to learn the exact physiology of muscle contraction in detail. Comment which story you want next. Also, share this fun story with all your friends and colleagues. See you on the next adventure.